Today I've 3D printed this little thingamajig. So it's for holding my petri dishes. Alright. So the trick is to have the flexible joints here. As you can see, it could flex. And some holes. And a thing to hold it in. So let's have a deep look at this. Admire the interest. Now let's assemble it. Ta-da! Wow. Not bad. Look at that. Made together. Made together. Right there. See that? Bam! Ta-da! So, the worms will go in there. There's enough space for it to flex a bit so the worms could breathe. Bam! Professor Bobby. Oh, shoot!